Hey, what's up, everybody? Thank you for tuning in. Today, we're going to be doing a reaction video for the new trailer for the TV series, The Heathers, which is based off the 1988 black comedy called Heathers. Now, if you're not familiar with the movie Heathers, it's about a outcast kid. She's actually friends with the popular cool kids, and she meets a guy, and they end up plotting on how to kill off the cool kids. Now, the series is supposed to be, I guess, a take on the original movie, but without further ado, let's jump right into this trailer, and here we go.
Dear Diary. Yesterday's lunchtime, Paul asked, "Who are you?" When it finally came my turn, Heather C. turned to me and said,
"Well, suck my third nipple. If it isn't Veronica Sawyer, how Banana Republic?"
It's ironic, Heather.
We're not doing irony anymore. Keep up.
Yeah, keep up.
Shut up, Heather.
Yeah, shut up, Heather.
Heather, only I tell Heather shut up.
Oh, yeah.
In the spot, I came to have fun. Dressed to the nines, so they know I'm number one.
Big kids can be popular.
Her term is body positive.
What about the Asian kids?
And the gender queer?
Right.
Obviously, the gays and Jews are over.
She looks like if Jim Henson got in one last puppet before he died.
Gosh, Heather. Super mean way to treat the mentally challenged.
Jesus. Who is this?
I'm JD.
I like your old rebel thing.
Let's snort Adderall. Make out. And
kill Heather.
What?
Mm.
You can't go one night without your domestic terrorist boyfriend.
He's a teenage Charles Manson.
What a tragedy.
Tragedy? He was only paralyzed from the waist down.
Your boyfriend is a loser.
You're jealous, fatty.
You're about to get flamed.
So why do you hang out with her?
It's high school. Why do we do anything that we do?
I was hoping all the sex you're having would finally deep dick the quote of the day out of you, but I guess not.
You were nothing before you met me.
I wish Heather Chandler would just die so that I can finally be free.
Whatever you do,
make sure it matters.
Ooh la la.
Don't think of it like you're hurting, Heather. Think of it like you're helping everyone else.
Oh. My. Clit.
Oh my god. We're gonna be late for school.
Heather Chandler killed herself this morning.
She certainly didn't look suicidal.
Her skin was flawless. Mm.
Alright, so I can see they did a lot of things different as far as switching up the Heather role and the Veronica role. Originally, Veronica was the outcast and she was more of the alternative looking one, and the Heathers were the preppy, you know, popular girls of the school. In this version, I see they made the Heathers, you know, alternative. They have, you know, the gay guy, they have the thick, heavyset, thicker girl or whatever, and then they had the other, the Asian girl, and then the Veronica is more of like a preppy, clean-cut character. I don't know what I really feel about this version or this take on this series. I don't know if I'm going to be tuning in to watch. Maybe if they drop another trailer that keeps me interested, I'm going to maybe probably just stick to the original movie, actually. But, like, in the original movie, they do have Veronica's boyfriend that she meets who turns out to be this crazy, demented, he's just few fries short from a happy meal type of guy, and they end up killing the Heathers and, you know, making it look like it was accidents and suicides and things like that. Yeah, we're gonna have to see, I guess, wait till it comes out to see what it's about. Leave a comment below, let me know what you guys think about the trailer. Are you familiar with the original movie? Which one do you think looks better? Are you gonna check this out? In the meantime, give me a thumbs up, give me some likes for the channel, support me, share, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you guys soon.